drove by all the places you used to hang out getting wasted. I thought about our last kiss, how it felt, the way you tasted. And even though your friends tell me you're doing fine, are you somewhere feeling lonely even though he's right beside you? When he says those words that hurt you, do you read the ones I...
Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. My name is Dewanti Pusparini. I from 4PBIA2. Now I will explain about summary from the article Storytelling to Improve Student Speaking Skill by Mukminatus Zuria. Check it out. Speaking is the first way to interact with the other is the social community. Furthermore, the success in learning language at the first can be seen from the ability of the learner speaking. However, it is very hard for the beginner to speak the foreign language, especially English. There are a lot of reasons why they get difficult in speaking, such as like the change of the speed. Of the interesting teaching method that can motivate from speech. This research was a collaborative classroom action. Research was main. The purpose was to know reader. Storytelling called research was a collaborative classroom action. Research whose main purpose was to know whether or not, and then storytelling could improve the student speaking skill. Meanwhile, the specific purpose consider of describing one, the lecture of the activity. 2, the student for activities. The last, the student responses when storytelling was applied in speaking class. Storytelling improved their comprehension, fluency, vocabulary, grammar, and presentation. And pronunciation. It can be said that storytelling could improve student speaking skill. Speaking is the way of people to express and communicate idea to other orally by the speaker with an intention of being known, and then the listener process. And the saying to other to know the speaker intention. And the last, what is storytelling? Storytelling is retell to the story, having read or heard by using the storyteller's own word, based on their understanding about the story. Okay, enough for me. And thanks for your attention. Wassalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Don't forget like, comment, and subscribe. See you.